Amsterdam To Do is a series of short videos in which I show you things to do in Amsterdam. On a 9 minutes walk from Central Station is the Montelbaanstoren, or Montelbaans Tower, built in 1516. It's a surviving tower of the medieval city wall. The name came to be because of the Duke of Alva. He was a Spanish general and governor of the Netherlands at the beginning of the 80 Years' War, who wanted to build a castle next to this tower. He already came up with the name for the castle, Monte Albano. The castle never came to be, but from then on the tower was called the Montelbaanstoren, which in the course of time has changed into the Montelbaanstoren. This painting is the oldest still existing map of Amsterdam. You're looking at it upside down because in the olden times the north was drawn in the south. Back in 1512, this area, which is now known as the New Market area, was attacked and plundered by troops of Charles II, the Duke of Gelre. The neighborhood was completely burned down. After this, a new canal was dug between 1515 and 1518, which is now called the Oude Schans, for extra defense on the eastern side of the city. With the earth that was released, a defensive wall was constructed. As part of the defense works, the Montelbaanstoren was built around 1516 as a watch and defense tower. In 1585 came the plan to expand Amsterdam on a grand scale. When 8 years later the plan was executed, this city wall was demolished and the tower lost its function. In 1606, the tower was crowned with a Renaissance-style ornamental, designed by city architect Hendrik de Keizer. This happened after urgent requests from the citizens for a public clock, as there were no churches nearby. With this, the Montelbaanstoren became 48 meters high. With all this new weight, the tower began to tilt, and after several unsuccessful attempts to improve the foundation of the tower, it was eventually straightened with the help of cables. After that, a new foundation was placed around the base of the tower. The Montelbaanstoren was seen as bewitched and was called Malle Jaap, or Mad Jaap, or Mad Johnny, because the bells of the tower always spontaneously started playing. In 1852, the tower was in danger of being demolished. That luckily didn't happen. And from 1878 to 2006, the Amsterdam City Water Office was located in the tower. From 2007 it stood empty for a while, because there was nobody to be found who was willing to pay 9,000 euro per month. Partly thanks to the housing crisis that started in 2008, the rent was lowered to just 1,500 euro per month. And between 2010 and 2013, it was rented out to the Secret Garden Foundation, a foundation that stands up for the LGBTQ Muslims. Since 2014, the Montelbaanstoren is home to the Private Boat Tours Office, a company which offers exclusive private boat tours through the canals of Amsterdam.